Peninsula Labeller. Label creation from an Excel file. From the main menu in Labeller, go to the Labels menu and choose New Label. Name your layout and choose a label size. Here we're using a 3x2 inch label. Click Next. Select Excel Workbook and click Next. On the next page, click Create. Find the Excel workbook file you want to import. Click Open. Select the worksheet you want to use and click OK. Add a field for the barcode. Add some text fields. Here we'll need fields for our title and description. Style your text if you need to. Switch to the Data panel and choose Excel Worksheet from the drop-down menu, making sure you select the correct column for the field. Repeat this process for each field. Click Print and save any changes to the layout. Check First Row Headings if you need to ignore the column titles in your file, and click Print All to print every record. Here, we're going to print specific records. You can do this by clicking while holding down the Command key if you're on a Mac, or the Control key if you're using a Windows computer. Click Print Selected. The number of products you have selected will appear in the Number of Labels to Print field. You can print more of each label by entering a number in the Number of Duplicates to Print field, but here, we're just printing one of each. Click Print. It's as easy as that. Peninsula. Software that works. Quick, easy, professional.